Fun fact marker number two. Fort Scott was established as a frontier fort named after General Winfield Scott. Fort Scott's purpose was to help keep peace between American Indians and white settlers as they began to move west. In 1853, troops began deploying to the Mexican-American War, leaving the fort abandoned and later auctioned off to civilians. In 1861, the Union Army took control of the fort, which became a major supply depot during the Civil War.